let's get this on the road. Evening. Yeah, a bit later than I originally planned for, but gonna be finishing up Luigi's Mansion. Oh, where to begin? Let's see. Yeah. Yep, last time left off just after defeating Bulossus, I believe. That's not it. Mm-hmm. That's just the final. Ah, there it is. Mm-hmm. Yep. And with that, I believe it's getting close to the end game. I was gonna stream this back on Wednesday, but I just wasn't really feeling it. Didn't want to get all my equipment all sorted out. I mean, look at the piano player ghost. Ah, there we go. There's Melody. The dog's painting is pretty great. It's horrible, but it's great. That was a neat effect. Madame Clairvoya. Hey, there's the butler. You know, it's possible that if I didn't have plans for that night, I might have saved this for Halloween night, but yeah, unless something changes, I've got plans with friends to have a little bonfire and a movie night. Back to the lab. Not sure if there's A1 in chat yet, but actually, do I have my microphone on? Yes, yes I do. Yeah, if anyone is actually listening. What sort of plans have you got for Halloween evening? I know it's on a Monday, so can't get too crazy, I suppose. I guess there are probably some people who are celebrating early today.
Mario!
I gotta check out all these rooms to make sure I didn't miss any booze. Still locked, yep.
Mario.
We got an event that's gonna be coming up soon. In-game event, that is. There. Oh! Give him a of coins. All right, it's just holding there. Have I checked everything in here?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Not really much, but and yep, locked from that side as well. Eventually, I'll find that key. Let's see. Last I was at the rooftop. Okay, those are all hearts. So many hearts.
Mario.
Oh, just the way that he calls that one out.
Mario. Mario.
Oh, there's a boo in here.
Oh yeah.
Boonswoggle. Get over here. There we go. Boo number. Still have information. Small ghost of them boos. Oh, yes. Tell us about Van Gogh again. And don't need to save yet. Alright, this one's the collection. When the shy, timid boos get together, their body and their attitude gets big. Twins like to play hide and seek, but since they both hide, the game never seems to end. Slim Bankshot, 29. Slim's a legend in the world of competitive pool. Too bad he's never played a living soul. 76. She's still knitting the scarf she never finished in life. That is a long, long scarf. Alright, I can't go in there yet. Ah, you are a fake door, right? That's the only real door in here. I think. Yeah, that's the only real door. Back to the balcony. Nice. Ooh. Oh, nothing for looking at the moon. Quite taken with this. Oh, and there's the rooftop. Right. I'll be up there soon. Money. More plants. Okay, that one just kind of went instantly. Sorry, I got that one. Oh, all right. Oh, here it is. Lights out. Criminy, what a calamity. The electricity has gone out. That lightning strike now must have just caused a blackout. I can't see anything in this blasted darkness. Those ghosts will have their run of the place in the dark. Be careful, Luigi. That is the telephone. All right. Oh,
hello.
May I ask who's speaking, please? It's Luigi. Luigi? I thought so. I thought that was the correct right thing to do. Yeah, it's Toad. Lightning caused a blackout all over the house. What should we do? So wait, you turn the lights back on? No, we don't know. Hachiman, we're hoping you'd know. Oh, me. Do you remember seeing a large breaker circuit? Yep.
Hello?
Hello? Oh! Oh! Oh, why are you using the phone? Sorry, it's me, Professor E-Cat. Sorry for disturbing you. I know I usually contact you by Game Boy Horror, but I thought I'd try this phone since you were in the room. You know that all ghosts avoid the light hiding the dark. Listen now. There's one ghost who fled from the gallery who only hides in the darkest places. His name is Uncle Grimly. So loose, then now may be your only chance to get him. Alright. Old for a ghost will need a more cautious. I do know though, that's for some reason he tends to prefer rooms with mirrors. Oh, ghosts are starting to approach your position. Get in here. I got you now. But no lights coming on yet. Western. A little too ordinary. Western the movie looks a little too ordinary. Loads of money.
Mario. Mario. Mario.
That's better. Oh, another heart. Oh. Stealing money. More? Nope. Nothing through there? Anything on? Alright, there's a window. Rooms with mirrors. Is it back in that room again? Gotcha. All right. I'm muted real quick because I had to, oh, hello. Had to sneeze. God, the nose jiggle. Okay. Note to self. Pause if I'm going to do something like blow my nose. Oh, where's my mouse cursor at? There it is. You keep it there. They can get me. Nope. the one I suck those up. Explosions. Okay, so it's pretty much just reset all of the rooms. Except for those that maybe had nothing but a boss ghost. Getting away. There. Oh. Ow. Oh, where's Toad? Vanished. Ah. All right, back up the fall. Lots of explosions. Oh, ow, ow. You lost me coins. Talk of mirrors. All right, it's not in this room. A ghost hiding in a room with mirrors. No mirrors in here, and there's no mirrors in there. Whoa! Sure, it has mirrors, but, well, one mirror. But I don't think that's enough. These more mirrors. And it has to be a room that's already open. Could it be one of those rooms? It's worth a try. Let's get back to the war. Let's quickly get out of here. Alright, back to the entrance. Let's say one of these rooms had mirrors. Oh god, so many. Oh, nice. Four at once. Aha!
Mario!
Oh, you got to say. Nobody will find me because I'm old, cranky, and by gum, people are afraid of me. Or so you think. Oh! In one go.
Mario.
I guess I had to get him to get this key. No!
Mario.
Okay, the candle's back out. Nobody here tonight, it seems like. Man. Nobody in chat. I have nothing to... I want to talk with. I don't really have much to talk about because, well, not really much going on. Can I get a golden mouse in here? Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
I don't even need to interact with it, I just need to go close to it.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Interesting, it's putting me into the basement before I go to the rest of the attic. Oh, right. I actually have to use it as a vacuum cleaner. All right, back to the attic.
Oh yeah.
Peridipes. And that is a locked door. Can't really chase after that, boo. Let's see if this one's returned to its own room. Nope. Back up to the attic. I am surprised that it has not yet given me that shortcut key. I think soon I should be getting up, up onto the rooftop. You know, I could have sworn there was a boss ghost for that room. But maybe I'm thinking about the guy that's coming up soon. Huh. So that room's still dark, I guess. Oh, these ones. Clockwork soldiers. Squeak, squeak. Hey, stop looking at me! The valve, the valve. Ooh, it's playing the tune. Ah, hey, Ace. How's it going tonight? There we go. Yeah, it's the triple ghost boss. Oh, wait, that's what I have to do. I gotta pull off their keys. Morning. Oof. Oh. Hey. Oh. God, things sound to have improved over the course of the day. Ooh. Ouch. Ah. Yeah, it was just a work day for me. Nothing special. It's pretty slow. Ah. This was a slow day for me. Oh, God, this is. I gotta be meticulous. First one down. You're the one that's actually dropping money. Yeah, I'm doing not bad, just... Yeah, like I said, it's a work day. Slow day at the store. That's my way up onto the rooftop. Oh, gotcha. 6 o'clock booze. Oh, that one's got a lot of health. That's not actually it. Oh! skeleton. I guess I need to open up all the chests. Oh, it was only the two of them. Loads of money. Yeah, just work. I was up late last night working on an adoptable. Boomerang. Ah, they're both in that room now.
Mario!
Interrupted it. Boop. Boost faster. Ah. Damn it. Flew right into me. Why would you put the telephone all the way up in the attic? Oh. Wait, is it not playing? It's not playing on my end. Settings. Audio. Damn it, I have the monitoring device set to the wrong mic, wrong audio device. Yeah. I thought I had switched it over to the proper device for my end, so I did not hear it, unfortunately. But now it should work. Let me test.
Oh no!
Okay, I can hear that one. Good. It's all working again. It's all good. Did go through into the hallway. I think went into the hallway. Okay, that's all the decoy items. Done with. That's a decoy door. Nothing out here. Oh, where do they go? Yes. Can I get the poster? There we go. Ah, oh, there's nothing behind it. Either way, let's check up top. To the roof.
Oh,
Okay, I can just burn them all. That works too. Yeah, if it works, it works. Oh, that's an actual Frozen Heart ghost, okay. I need ice for that. Is this the one I think it is? Ah, yes, the sealed room. So much money in here. Gotcha. Wait, this was a required room? Or is this the shortcut? No, I think this is like the one optional ghost. What are you, a mirror? Yes. Now there's so much money in here. I guess there's nothing special for that, but... Nope. I missed the chest. Oh, there's nothing in there. Is there any hidden things? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Back to ground floor. I gotta climb my way back up. Check around for any booze I missed on my way. Mm-hmm. Suppose I should have been doing that from the start. Yeah, nothing there.
Mario.
I forgot if there's any actual necessity for catching all of the boos. All I know is that a couple of the ghosts are optional. Including, I think, the one in the room where I'm heading. Yeah, because I was just in there. Alright, what lies behind this one again? It's been so long, I've forgotten what's here. Oh. Sitting room. And water. Fire hearts. Oh! Olivia, I hate you! And back into the same room. What? It's on zero! Yeah, I'll do a quick save. 11 boos left. Oh. Do not try to wake me. Go away. This was the optional ghost. I remember how to deal with her now. And that she looks comfy. There we go. Had to wet the bed. And water this plant while I'm here. Oh, nothing. Yes, I did just wet her bed. That is how you wake her up. And that is a lot of money. Unita. There we go. Wait, is that... Who's this supposed to be? Ah, back to the hallway. There, gotcha. 40 of the 50. We don't need to save yet, I don't think. Alright, nothing than that one. And back. Why is the mansion haunted in the first place? The scientist you meet in this game, he was hunting a giant boo called Bulossus. And once he captured it, he got attacked by a bunch of other boos, which had released all of the ghosts he had already captured and put into paintings. And after that, this mansion just materialized overnight. Oh, what's up this side? Nothing. Hmm. Why is it Luigi's problem? Because he was sent a false sweepstakes entry. He received a letter that he won a free mansion. While in reality, it was a trap for him and his brother. And they have already captured Mario. But there's one that you traverse it through part of it via mouse hole. All right, time to go across the hall. Nothing new, nothing new. Ooh, heart. We've got a mirror. A brick and this would be the last ghost. Oh no. The banana peel ghost. That's a basement room. You're getting real close to the end game. Oh, yeah. Oh. is making a comeback. Is that like a reference to The Undertaker? I just did not want to stay locked on. Eh, one more. Yep, I've been watering the plants. Been getting good things from doing that. Go to. Fake doors. You can't trick me. Ceramic studio. It's quite old. Or how much would it sell for? Oh, you! With the mustache! Yeah, you! What do you think of me jar collection then? Pretty amazing, don't you say? Well, 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 we can't just like look at him for free. Now can we? No, I think not. If you'd like to view me, Charles, you best challenge me first. Fine with me. It's on then. See how many of me you can freeze that ice boil. If you freeze 7 of me, then you win. But if you lose, it's out the door with you. That's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Game's over. The results are... You got 7 of me. Can't believe it. How could I lose? You made me face red for sure, mustache boy. Maybe you'd fancy getting stuffed in one of these jars. No, I'm not going in a jar. You're going in the vacuum. Jarvis is mine. Oh, yeah. Five diamonds. Tambourine. Ah! Ow! Oh! Ruby. Ah. There you are. I thought you were hidden this room. Ah. He escaped. Oh. Boomerang too? You're all in this room. Now, this should just be the decoy. Yep. Wait. Did one just try to wander back in? I think one tried to wander back in. Boomerang. Alright, where are you? Tambourine. Oh god, there's two of them right here. I don't know if I've ever seen those two of them actually hanging out like that before. God. Two late game boos hanging on the same spot. Not many left. And one's back in the ceramic studio. Oh, there's one two left. Oh. There we go. Yeah, I'll save this time. It's gotta be... Was there something that was going on with this here? Something just seems... suspicious about that. Cause this is definitely not above the sealed room. But it does kind of line up with another of the chimneys. Yeah, it must just be another chimney. Mm-hmm. Make sure there's nothing else hiding in around here. Nope. Okay, so we'll take a shortcut back down. Every time you look at a mirror, it's a shortcut. Well, a shortcut back to the beginning. Actually using my vacuum as a vacuum. Disgusting. Something's going on in that room. Is this the one with the frozen guy? No, no. What is this room? Oh. Get off me! Ah. Yes. Excellent.
Oh yeah.
Does this just bring me back to the attic again? No, it brings me to the other side of the Ooh, slippery. Oh, hello, this is one I've already started on. I've already heard plenty of Van Gore. Buffon, nice hair, green. Oh my god, you got so much health. You're in here somewhere. new stylist.
No.
Lost it. There you are. The booze can be annoying. But I'd rather not fight it in that hallway. Not with those exploding things. Gotcha. And soon enough to scour every room in the mansion to see if there's any booze I missed. Oh yeah. Unless it unless it's counting King Boo as number 50. It might. Because it counted that Boo losses as like 15 of them. Cold storage. God, this guy. Darn, I love the cold. I mean, just plain love it. Hot. Oh, very hot. You make it too hot. I'm gonna cook in this heat. I'm gonna melt. Did you light these fires? What were you thinking? People who start fires in this mansion had better be ready to pay the price. Now learn your lesson. Oh! Yes!
Mario! Mario!
Oh yeah! God, it just keep going sliding out of the frame. And back to the attic. Rippities. Oh, you're one that I didn't finish earlier.
Mario.
fool their dash. Ooh, sliding all over. Move a dash. Poppycock. Seven of 50 blues. They'll probably tell me if King Boo was like the last one. I hope. Gosh, what rot. I wonder how many messages they're all programmed with. The tiger creeps up behind his prey and strikes the lightning. Yeah, I'll save this one. Save every couple moves is a good idea. And it still has not given me the shortcut key. A room I missed. There's the mouse hole room. Came up the right element. Cool. So I'm really ghosting here. And there's a boo. Oh, a ruby, a sapphire, and an emerald. This is a treasure trove. Gumboo. Oh, this is a boo I've already started and disappeared on me. One boo left. Goodbye, fake door. Reload on the fire. Burn down another fake door. Not that I need to, just because I can. Hey, that's the toad. Yeah, I have no idea how I'm supposed to unlock this. It is a key I have completely forgotten about. I always thought there was like a portrait ghost in that room. And we are nearing the end. It is you, no? You end up here. Okay, I did not read that in time. Too busy sipping some water. You fit this spine. You're blind, Zizzy. This is a very well shaken semester. Once again, or not, or maybe so. Yes, the big guys. Out. There we go. And the stranglers. Oh, nice! All at once. Bananas! Did I just save? Did I just regain my footing? I don't think I've ever seen that before. Let's see what your heart says while I'm still doing this. Now does he grasp the power of my creation. My creations. But even if I disappear, my work will live on. That is right. This pass utters eternal. No. You say that the only one of my creations. But this cannot be. Oh, Yangi. He's angry. The chest came open. The final door. Boutique. Ah! Nope, get back here. The last boo here.
Mario.
Okay, I must be taking less damage out here because it is a darkened hallway and this is a lit room. But that's it. Ah, there's my reward for all the boos. All 50 boos. I think that's the only, got a bust. Not particularly interesting. And a bust of this guy. Picture? Oh, yep, yep. That matches the other side. That's just the chimney. Got a mirror in here? No. Oh, yes. You know, I just save up there. Oh, I did not collect that money. Okay. Oh! A collection of good and bad in that. Final. Let's see. That is all of the portrait ghosts. Vincent van Gogh. And this doorknob is different from the rest. Oh, that's not pointed at me, is it? Nope. It's King Boo. Ah, I could just stare at my Mario painting for hours. That's what they say about fine art. It takes utterly refined sensibility to truly appreciate it. The way you plead for help, Mario, I find it so satisfying. Perhaps that is merely because I remember how much trouble you've caused me in the past. Seriously, though, who would actually believe that mansions like given away in contests? Talk about stupid. What do they feed you, Mario Brothers? Anyway, gullible soup? Your brother came all this way just to get turned into a painting. It's just terrific. However, this Mario painting looks lonely. I must have a Luigi painting as well. Then my gallery will truly be complete. I'm not afraid of you, fool. I fear only that... Oh, thank you for the follow. Boo. Yep. You're here just in time for the very end. The final boss fight, King Boo. Stupid machine, but I am a king among boos. I swear it. I shall fear no mere house cleaning device. I must say, I despise the way you vacuumed up all my friends. Don't imagine that I'll flee. I'll fight you like a true boo. Now join your brother inside the painting. Bowser. Ender Eye. Okay. Yeah, thank you for the follow, Ender Eye. How's it going tonight? There we go. Oh, oh. Oh, ah. Oh, thank you. I drew it myself. And I never finished the rigging, but I did that as myself as well. There's the king. No! No! Oh, I'm down to half health. What kind of moth am I? No specific species. More a monster that... Some sort of moth monster. Oh, God. I don't know if I'm gonna survive this. There. Uh-oh, no! Heads on backwards! Heads on backwards! I'm gonna die. There we go. Yes! Got it. Hey, I got his crown. Ooh. I'm actually surprised I didn't die there. Did it. Truly remarkable, my boy. I supplied the Poltergust 3000, but you ran with it all the way to the top, Sunny. You made me so proud. Hold yourself, Gad. What's that? You found King Boo? He jumped into a painting of Bowser, you say? He even blew fire at you? Well, in all my years of ghost research, I've never heard such a fantastic tale. And that career spans 60 years, mind you. Why, I still recall starting out as a young whelp who trembled at the mere thought of a ghost. Trembled, I say! Oh, beg your pardon. This very old brain goes recollecting every now and then. Now. I could sit down and fill a week spinning ghost yarns. Why, just less... Right. Well, anywho, Luigi, grab your brother's painting and bring him to the lab. Oh, this is a good moment coming up. Poor little fellow's falling asleep. Yes, it is the Game Boy Horror. And if you look closely, you can tell that it is just a photograph of a Game Boy Color that's been slightly modified. Yeah, it serves as like your inventory and a communication device and your map. And a radar for finding booze. Must have just collapsed with relief from the exhaust. With the relief and exhaustion when he saw you arrive. I'll get the machine ready to return your brother to his former state, alrighty? I'll expect you both.
Oh.
I like the music here. Know nothing about Game Boys? Yeah, it's a modified image of a Game Boy Color. This'll mess with your head. All your hard work only lasted a single night. Well done, Luigi. The mansion those booze built disappeared into the night, but that treasure seems to be real. I have no interest in such stuff, so go on and keep it all. Use it however you like. Say what? Enough rattling on about money. Guess we better get your brother back then. Of course, your brother's really important, but first we have to take care of these last ghosts. I never get tired of the fortification machine. The ghosts are invisible. So we need to press them into visible forms. And presto. Ah, that is a truly awesome picture that they have for the Bowser. There go the last of the ghost portraits. I wager dollars to donuts that nobody but me has such lovely paintings. Alright. Uncle Grimley. Jarvis. Vincent Van Gogh. Soupy. Clockwork Soldiers. Sir Weston. King Boo. 23 ghosts. So much money. $20 million for all of the, catching all the booze, all those pearls. $79 million. And that is a new game plus right there, I believe. There we go! The ending of this game. Oh. just combination of relief and hilarity of seeing his brother in that state.
Oh. Oh yeah. Them jam.
So yeah, you say you know nothing about Game Boys? Got any questions about them? My very first system was a Game Boy Color. And... alright. And I should mention that I am streaming this captured from a physical GameCube, no emulation. I love the original Luigi's Mansion. GameCube was Nintendo's console between the Nintendo 64 and the Wii. So, yeah, before the Wii. Out of its console generation, it had some of the strongest specs, but it kind of failed. And so the matter of the ghost was settled. Professor E. Gadd was so delighted to have all his paintings returned that he used the treasure Luigi found to build Luigi a new house. Woo! Rank... oh, it's just rank B. Okay. Luigi's new mansion. Alright, I only got a rank B at the end. I didn't find all the treasure. I think I must have missed a gem or something somewhere. 79 million. This is my old file. Let's take a look in the gallery. I believe this is like the rank A finishing. Ah, yes. That is the rank A finishing mansion. For 100 million found. And that is Luigi's home after the game.
Oh.
King Boo and Bowser. Don't quit. You'll be back. Yeah. I mean, a lot of what I'm playing here is games from my own childhood. Just revisiting old favorites. So, yeah, I get some retro games here, some occasional new stuff. Once in a while, you'll get an art stream. I've also been... oh yeah, one thing I've been working on lately has been... Everyone know of the Sega Genesis? 16-bit console. There was an accessory for it called the Sega CD, which allowed it to play games that were on a compact disc format instead of cartridges.
Hello?
I have one that I purchased off of eBay that was not working. So I've been working to fix it up and try to get it running. And once I get that working, I'll have to hunt down some games for it. Eventually, I want to build what's known as the Tower of Power. So we got your Sega Genesis, the Sega CD, another add-on known as the 32X. That's pretty much the essential stuff. But for bonus points, you can add in the Game Genie cheating device. Sonic 3, and as many copies of you as you want of Sonic and Knuckles. Let's find a good picture here. Tower of Power. Sega.
Hello?
Sonic and Knuckles Tower. Alright, here we go. Open image in new tab. Oh, it's a tiny picture. Oh well. I'm gonna just go here so it doesn't keep cycling through stuff. Browser. Look at all those copies of Sonic and Knuckles. It's horrifying. Yeah, Sonic and Knuckles is an interesting game because it has a cartridge slot in the top of it to plug other Sonic games into. I don't know if this is actually working or if he just or if this person just put up the picture onto their screen from another console. But it's hilarious. Oh my god, somebody made a Tower of Power with. This is disgusting. Open image new tab. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 32Xs. I hate this. I love it, but I hate this. And there's another Tower of Power. These things are just silly. And right here, this is the classic. Got your Sega CD down here. That is the part that I am trying to refurbish. Oh wait, no, this is the mini. This is the replica. Okay, this is the real deal. But no, that's the replica again. This is all the mini. Where's the... That's a mini. I can tell by the USB ports. Okay, that is a side-by-side with the actual... Okay, that's its non-US release version right there. The Mega CD and the Mega Drive. But yeah, the Mega Drive is what I'm working on fixing up. I have a Genesis that I believe works, I just need video cables for it. And I still need to find a 32X and a copy of Sonic 3 and Sonic and Knuckles. these things are horrible for trying to power them. You neither need a an aftermarket power adapter, or it takes 3 separate power bricks to plug them in, because each device has its own power supply. And then you take like that cable, headphone jack, plug into the back of there. Oh, yep, and I have art commissions open, as the bot is saying. I need your artwork so I can, go shopping for these old... Oh, God. Why? So many copies of Sonic and Knuckles. Oh my god. I think that's enough of that, though. It's all so confusing. Yeah. Grandma works at a pawn shop, and they have a Game Boy, Nintendo DS, and other stuff. Neat. Yeah, I actually make stops at a pawn shop in the nearest city every so often. I found some good stuff there. My latest trip got me an old Super Nintendo game that still has the box and the instruction booklet, and yeah. That's also confusing. Yeah, that is Sega in the 16-bit era. They made so many just weird add-ons to their console. But it's neat stuff. And I should probably think about BRB. Well, I was thinking of wrapping up soon anyways. Yeah, finish this game. And I will not be streaming on Halloween, most likely, because unless plans have changed with friends, I am going to be having a movie night with them. Don't know what we're going to watch, but I know we'd also have like a bonfire, and hey, that's always fun. A little cookout, a little bonfire. It's a good way to spend a Halloween. But yeah, I think it's about time to look for somebody to raid. What was this again? Meat? What is meat playing? Let's take a quick look at the front page, see if there's anything neat. Oh god, someone's... And the front page shows someone with googly eye assets stuck to their boobs. That's always funny. Up. I know there are a lot of them, but I don't know if any of them are streamed. Kind of looks like a moth, but it's more of a parasitic wasp thing. Oh, let's take a look, YouTuber. And moth. Seeing. I don't know if there's any other moth tubers live at the moment. Thank you. why did someone... Okay, I got pinged by some NFT-related Twitter page. I'm gonna have to go block them. Yeah, I don't know who to raid. If anyone has any good ideas, I'm willing to listen. The tag search isn't that great here on Twitch. You mainly can look by game and then by tag. As far as I know. Live tag. Oh! There we go. Live channels tag VTuber and Moth. Let's see. Wait a minute, I think I know this one. Ito136, is this who I think it is? Is this the absolutely tiny, like, moth fairy? Oh, let's go to my image folders. A while back I was doing a moth lineup for anyone who gave a character height. Take a look, moth lineup 4. Ito 130. That's probably the same person. Yeah, let's go with them. Looks like they just started playing Grandia an hour and a half ago. Never played that, but... yeah, let's go with them. Raid channel. Paste. And let's begin this. And then... yeah, thanks for hanging out, everyone. And I'll just, since we have someone new here, I'll throw out the couple links. I'll throw out stream announcements and artwork over on Twitter, and eventually I will get the VODs archived on YouTube. Well, I get them archived in a timely manner so that I don't publish them in a timely manner. But they'll be there eventually. And from where I'm at in the world, have a good evening, and in a couple days, a happy Halloween. And let's get this rolling. Start raid. I'll usually do my own little countdown here. When I see it say go on the in the stream, that is when I will actually hit the raid now. And go.